Yeah, I can't believe you guys sometimes. Yesterday, I saw a guy with his car parked on the roof of the sports store downtown. Told me he jumps there from the roof of a parking garage every day at 5, then throws his car off the roof for an